Okay, so next adalah tentang nuclear stability. Okay, nuclear stability. Nuclear stability ni, dia bergantung kepada apa? Okay, kalau you baca dengan panjang, ni lah ayat dia kan? Okay, since the nucleus is viewed as the closed packet of nucleon, the stability depends on the force exit inside it. Maksudnya, dia bergantung kepada force. Dalam nuclear sendiri, dia wujud dua jenis force. Pertama, repulsive electrostatic force ataupun attractive force that bind all the nucleon together. Okay, so repulsive force ni wujud antara proton dan proton. Okay, so this attractive force are called as nuclear force. Okay, they are responsible for nuclear stability. Okay, jadi nuclear stability ni bergantung kepada nuclear force. Okay, in the general properties of the nuclear force are summarized as follow. So nuclear force is a attractive force, is the strongest force in nature. So dia adalah short range force sementara sahaja. Then nucleon is attract only to its nearest neighbor in the nucleus. So it does not depend on charge. So neutron as well as proton are bound, and the nuclear force is same for both. Okay. So kebanyakan nuclear force adalah depend pada binding energy per nucleon. So note that the nucleus is stable if the nuclear force greater than the Coulomb force and vice versa, and binding energy per nucleon is measure of the nuclear stability. Okay, so saya buat kat sini roughly eh. Nuclear stability. Jap eh. Stability of nucleus is depends on stability of nucleus. Depends pada apa? Pertama, number of proton. Number of proton, you kena tengok dia mesti kecil. Sebab bila number of proton kecil, nuclear force, iaitu kita panggil sebagai attractive force kan, nuclear force akan tinggi. Maksudnya attractive force dia tinggilah. Okay, so nuclear force tinggi. Bila nuclear force tinggi, EB over A akan tinggi. Bila EB over A tinggi, maka nucleus tu adalah stable lah. Ha, so you kena tengok, kalau dia suruh compare antara dua nucleus, yang mana lagi stable, kita tengok number of proton dia. Kita tengok dia punya EB over A. Jadi kena kira lah. EB over A dia kena kira. So EB over A antara dua tu kita tengok siapa paling besar. Kalau yang paling besar, dia adalah paling stable. Okay. So binding energy per nucleon ni formula dia lah. EB over A. Maksudnya delta M C square bahagi dengan A lah. Okay. So kalau kita tengok kat sini, ni adalah graph eh. Binding energy MeV per nucleon bahagi dengan mass number. So bila bahagi dengan mass number, so kita tengok yang paling stable dekat sini adalah yang paling tinggi. So greater stability adalah antara nickel ferrum lah, sebab dia antara yang tertinggi binding energy per nucleon. Okay, ni tak ada masalah, ni just dia nak cerita lah highest binding energy dekat mana. So you tengok dia punya mass number antara 60 hingga 80. Okay. So ni pun tak ada apalah, just nak cakap pasal benda tu. Okay, example dalam you punya ni, example dalam you punya modul, tak payah buat lah. Okay, sebab dia macam banyak salah. Jadi better you buat example yang saya bagi dalam nota saya. So saya akan upload lah dekat awak. Okay, so thank you.